cow did too. Daddy didn't know what to do. The banker came by the house one day, said he's gonna take the farm away. Then mama came up with a plan. Brother and me started up a band. Sister put a sign on the roof. Daddy bought a case of 90 proof. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed, yeah, till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Now the only thing that we raise is cane. You don't need the sun or rain. Just neon lights and some ice cold beer keeps everything green around here. Mama takes the cash at the door. Brother and me keep them out on the floor. Sister sets them up at the bar. Daddy kicks back with a big cigar. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed, yeah, till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Well, we gave all the cows away, and now the only horns around here today are the ones up on the grill of a genuine 59 Coupe de Ville. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed, yeah, till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed, yeah, till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Got your eye on this old cowboy, and I can tell you never had one for your own. Oh, you never been around one. Now you're thinking that you found one. Well, it might be kind of fun to take him home.
You giggle every time that I say yes, ma'am, and I get this feeling if I held you tight, you'd be seeing his and hers, buckles, boots, and spurs. But that feeling you'll get over overnight.
Cause what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? When he's lying there instead of getting out of bed and putting on his boots and getting gone? What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay? What you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away? You see, it takes a special kind of woman to put up with the life a cowboy leads. Cause his boots are always muddy and his beer-drinking buddies, they'll camp out on your couch and never leave.
Don't even start to think you're gonna change in.
You'd be better off to try to rope the wind.
What he is what you got,
and he can't be what he's not. And honey, you can't hide him from your friends. So what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? When he's lying there instead of getting out of bed, putting on his boots and getting gone? What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay? What you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away? Yeah, what you gonna do with a cowboy don't saddle up and ride away.
Well, there's always been groups of people that never could see eye to eye. But I always thought if they ever had a chance to sit down and talk face to face, they might realize they got a lot in common. Well, I was sitting in a coffee shop, just having a cup to pass the time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine, when some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back and started poking fun at my friend's hat. And one old boy said, "Hey Tex, where'd you park your horse?" A friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky fella said, "I think I'll rip that hat right off your head." That's when my friend turned around and this is what he said: "Ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry, bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat." Now partner, this old hat's better left alone. See, it used to be my daddy's. Last year he passed on. My nephew skinned the rattler that makes up this old hat band. But back in 69 he died in Vietnam. Now the eagle feather was given to me by an Indian friend of mine, but someone ran him down somewhere around that Arizona line, and a real special lady gave me this hat pin. But I don't know if I'll ever see her again. You'll ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry, bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat. Now if your leather jacket means to you what this hat means to me, then I guess we understand each other and we'll just let it be. But if you still think it's funny, man, you got my back up against the wall, and if you touch my hat, you're gonna have to fight us all. Well, right then I caught a little sadness in that gang leader's eyes, and he turned back to the others and they all just kind of shuffled on outside. But when my friend turned back towards me, I noticed his old hat brim, well, it was turned up in a big old Texas grin. You ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry, bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat.